Okay, so let's say you've created your Canvas account and you're ready to create your first Canvas course. Let me show you how to do just that. Are you excited? Here we go. So first we log into Canvas at canvas.instructure.com. And if you don't have an account yet, be sure to check out our video on how to create a Canvas account. Once we're logged into Canvas, we immediately see the notification that we don't have any courses yet. Thus, in the sidebar menu, we have a Start a New Course button. So let's click that now. To start a new course, we need to give our course a name. So I'll call mine Instructional Design 101. We're allowed to give it a short name. And we can decide on the content license for our site. I'll keep mine at the default, private copyrighted, but you also have the option for assigning a Creative Commons license to the course, making it available to others on the system. You also have the option to make the course publicly available. So I'm going to leave the defaults here, but I'll have the option of coming back and changing these settings at a later time. Now I click the blue Create Course button. And my course is created. So we did that using the Start a New Course button, which we no longer see because we're inside of this course. Under my drop-down list now, I see the courses that I have associated with my account. When I click the View All or Customize link, that's how I could get back to that My Courses page with the button to start another course if I wanted to. So that's how to start a new course in Canvas. If you're interested in importing a course from Blackboard, be sure to check out the next video, which will show you how to do just that.